When morning gilds the sky, melody. We have a B flat and an E flat. That means a low one on E, A, and D string, and a low two on all strings. Also a low four on the E and A string. I don't think that will come into play. We're gonna start with an up bow, and then in measure two, we'll play the last two notes, both with an up bow. So we'll hook those in. Okay, one, two, three.